What's your feeling on playing a lot of three? Coach said you've been almost entirely three compared to four. Do you like it? What's the adjustment you have to make in that position?
I love it. I've been playing guard since high school. Coming here, I just had to play the four because I was able to play the four. We had Chris Brown, Lonnie Walker, all those guys in here that was really talented guards. So for me to play on the court, I had to play the four. So I just had to adjust. I love playing the three.
You said defense was probably the biggest adjustment you had to make this offseason. What did you kind of work on to get better there?
Of course, guarding guards more. Switching on the point guards, two guards. It's all different, but I've been doing that since my whole life, so it has to be.
And the newcomers obviously have a couple of transfers. What stood out to you about each one of Zach and
Zach's a very aggressive guard. We know that from golf course, he's one of the leading scorers. Mac, he's a knockdown shooter. He's almost comparing to DJ. He still has a little learning to do, but he's almost comparing to DJ.
I guess he won't be eligible this year.
No, Mac, that was
from Augusta.
Cam, he's hit his shoulders hurt, so he hasn't really been playing with us a lot, but you can tell what type of scorer he is. He's a very good aggressive scorer.
I'm sure you guys had a lot of newcomers who were freshmen. This year's a lot of transfers. Just what's kind of been the difference with getting slightly more experienced guys transitioning in as opposed to guys transferring?
It's easier. They already know the game, so they don't have to really learn that much. They just have to learn how we play in our offense and defense inside. Coming from that old school. But they already know the game. They're more experienced. They know a lot about basketball, so it's been very good.
Is it weird to be on a team that has like more freshmen?
Not really. Last year we had like four freshmen, so yeah, it was a lot of freshmen last year. That was kind of different. We had to learn a lot last year because we had four freshmen, but since we only had two, we can kind of help them out a lot and make it easier.
What's the predictions from you guys being really low?
I expected that because we lost a lot of players last year, so I think we're going to be way better with this. Just play the game.
That was
Oh, Dane, he's changed very good. I think his confidence is getting better. His size got better, and he's just playing with us. He's been learning. He's learning a lot from the one. Learned a lot from me. He's able to guard on the perimeter too, so that really helps.
What kind of player do you see the one this year?
He's gonna play the four and the five. He's really expanding on his perimeter game too. So his 3-point shot, putting the ball on the ground more, a little bit. Of course, the back to the basket game, like last year.
So your ability to shoot the ball, you got Silvich. A lot of guys like shooting from the perimeter, now you add one into the big. Three ball be a big part of the offensive package
in our championship? I wouldn't say that would just be our only package, but definitely the three ball definitely be a big package in our championship. Well, of course, when teams go like 2-3 or zone or anything like that, we definitely have knockdown shooters like Matt, DJ, me, Chris. Then we have DeJuan stepping out shooting three now too. That's just good too. So it's definitely going to be a big package.